Have you ever seen that your hard disk storage or storage on smartphone automatically filling up? Probably yes, and you ask yourself why it actually does that happens. First, you should look at that like a normal device behavior. The simple reason is that Windows or Android or whichever OS generates or downloads data, makes restore points and makes backups, and it does everything on its own to help users with their devices. And of course, all of that things fill a device storage. For example, when you're opening some website so often, the browser notices that and he downloads the structure of that website to your hard disk. Next time, when you open that website, the browser will, instead downloading that structure from the internet again, get it from your hard disk and it will be way faster. All of that data which devices automatically download can be deleted from your device. If you want to delete them, you can use applications like CCleaner to do it. But before doing that, you should consider about, because that data does not stay in your storage to act like a junk. It has a lot of advantages. That's that. I hope you like it. Stay hungry, stay foolish.